Hey everybody, it's Mama J, and we are back with another Macy's Day balloon incident. This one from 1957 involving Popeye the Sailor. So Popeye's sailor hat featured an indention in the top of the hat, which filled with water when it began to rain. This would cause him to veer off course over a crowd of people, only to dump the freezing cold rainwater all over everyone.